First thing, this is like a very big moment for him.
Oh, yeah.
Now, all he talks about is Steve Harvey. All he watches is your motivational speeches on...
What?
I swear. Yeah. When we're on tour, he's always like, yo, Dad, you see what Steve said? Blah, blah. Like, so he's a little like choked up right now, but this is a big moment for my son to actually be here with
me. Yeah,
that's the truth.
Hey, Ruben, where your camera at? Come on, man. Come here, Joseph.
Yeah, man.
That's dope.
Right here, man. Me and you.
Let's go. Steve, same thing with me, man. So let's go take it.
There you go. Wanya, bring your ass over here.
Might as well, huh? Throw it up.
Yeah, let's go.
Look at us, man. Good. Could you give it up for Steve's suit?
Everything.
Look at his suit.
This is because I don't do drugs. Yeah, you have extra expendable income if you just don't do damn drugs. Come on, Jay, who's the biggest pop star of all time? We got two strikes. We gotta be careful.
Come on, man.
Team Darbylicious can steal. You can't miss this, dog.
It's Prince.
Hell yeah. Oh. Prince!
No! Blasphemous! Blasphemous!
Answering his question.
Oh! Are you kidding? Oh! Where's that face going to?
Number two. People, come on. All the white people that know better, come on. Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for Akbar. Akbar. Hold on. Steve, did you missed my last name.
All right, let me try it.
Okay.
Put it up.
Okay.
Put it up there. Baja Bia Mila. Akbar Baja Bia Mila. Now, if it's African, I can get it. Hey, I need two players. I need two players. Come on, Cal. Come on, Christina. We got you. We'll be right back. Get your spot all over here. This is my camera shot. We'll be right back. We're gonna play Fast Money right after this. Can y'all see me now? Where do you see ice cubes?
On TV. Can I take that back? No, I can't.
You should. Help me, God. Alicia Pasquale Pena.
Yeah. Yeah. You killed that.
You don't know how long I've been in back practicing that one.
You held it down.
No, they had me for 10 minutes on that one. But look how they had to phonetically spell it.
Oh, my gosh.
Seriously, they had to write it out. Like,
that is
like
amazing.
For a four-year-old.
But you got through it.
Yeah.
See, I see you.
Look how they did it. Because that's really how I
read. You got
it
right, though. It's important.
Thank you. I love your suit. I love your suit a lot. Can I have it later?
Well, you can have it, but you're going to have to cut this thing way down.
I'll make it work. I'll make it work.
It's so much leather on. It's about 7 cows. This is a game of luck and guesses. That's all it is.
Okay.
Has nothing to do with your level of intelligence.
Thank you.
If you have a lot of education, I recommend another game show called Jeopardy. What's your favorite part of a man to kiss? Kristen.
Rhymes with heinous.
What? Heinous?
Heinous. Heinous. You know, like a heinous crime?
A heinous crime.
It was one of the most heinous crimes I've ever seen.
Ever. It was horrible.
Blood was everywhere.
I've never, ever
recover from.
Oh my God, this is heinous. Here's your chance, family. Name something that's better at a gay bar than other bars.
Oh, my darling, what would you suggest?
Have you noticed I haven't told a single joke?
Yes.
Because I've been to HR 35 times. Well, we're going to make a contribution to your charity for just hanging out. Thank you all for coming. Great, you're supposed to stay here. We'll be making that contribution to your charity, $10,000 for hanging out. Hope you had a nice time today. Yeah. Yeah, just... I need two players. Yeah. Oh, we doing velvet.
We're
today.
Doing velvet, Steve. Oh. Yes. Yes.
Yeah. Ladies and gentlemen, Sabrina Jalice. Comedian, writer, producer, starring Carol's second act, writer, producer on the show's Big Mouth and Search Party. Welcome, Sabrina. Welcome to the show.
Thank you for having me, Steve. I'm excited to be here, wondering if you'd like to have a child outside of wedlock.
I can't afford no more. Bad Santa's guilty pleasure is to do what in people's houses when he drops off gifts? Motion.
Smash mom.
Smash the mama. Huh? What does that mean?
You have to.
You know. Oh, you got this? Okay.
Well, you know, these are. Gabby's wonderful woman. She has no idea what that means. No, she doesn't. She doesn't live that life. Look right there and tell them what you're playing for.
For $25,000 for the Save the Children's Ukraine Crisis Relief Fund.
You ready?
I'm ready. Potentially another donation as well. Think about it.
There's gonna be a little short black child with really long black hair walking around. I'm gonna need help with your last name.
Okay.
Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for Mari Pepin Solis.
You got it.
She was on Bachelor. Also, Miss Maryland, 2019. Always get nervous when I announce a beauty pageant title.
Try not to mess it up, please.
Miss Maryland, 2019. Not if I was the host. I've got two answers on the board. If you give me either one of these answers, your team steals, your team wins the game. But if it's not there, Abbott Elementary wins the game. Whatever you decide determines the winner. I need someone to the podium, please. Tell me something strippers might put on the coffin of a loyal customer as a sign of respect.
I'm gonna go with chocolates.
What?
I've never seen a stripper before, so I wouldn't know.
You've never seen a stripper before.
I don't.
That's bullshit.
That's my wife over there.
That's your wife out there? Yeah. Good answer, Jason. Good answer. Yep. Oh, God. Oh. Steven, you married?
My wife is also in the crowd.
You think that chocolate was a good answer? Watch this. Tell me something strippers might put on the coffin of a loyal customer as a sign of respect.
Gonna go. Sorry.
You good, man.
It's okay.
Be strong.
Be strong, boy.
You good. This dude's scared as hell. He's actually scared of his wife. Oh my God, I thought it was just me.
Shoes.
Name something a grown-up mama's boy still likes to do with his mama.
Lay in the bed with him.
Yeah.
He still does it. He still does it. He still do it.
Lay in bed with him. Huh? What does she mean by what? Lay in the bed, sleep.
Cuddle in the bed. Snuggle,
what you think she talking
snuggle,
about?
Cuddle. I mean, yeah, like, what she say? Hold up.
What kind of show is this?
All right. Yeah.
Miss Lee Rodriguez, we got two strikes now. We got to be careful. High School Musical, the series, can steal. Are you sure that's on every card? I'm going to say that the entire time. Miss Lee, be careful, two strikes.
Okay.
They can steal. Marge, Captain Hook was rushed to the hospital after he scratched his what with the wrong hand?
His scratch.
His what?
A penis. A package.
Steve, I apologize.
It came to my mind. What can I say?
But she stepped to the side and demonstrated.
What do you say?
This she stepped to the side and did like that.
No, but you know, instead of going here, you go there.
I knew this was a bad idea, Steve. I knew this was a bad idea. Yeah. I told you why I was nervous.
Yeah, you.
I told you I was nervous.
Yeah.
This is why.
He scratches his butthole.
Huh? How many points you think he got?
230.
230 points?
It goes to 200. No, 130.
Because, you know, at 230, there would be no need for you to be out here.
I can go.
We just have confetti coming out the sky right now. Advice to all married men. Ashley.
Don't cheat.
Don't cheat. I got to finish the question.
Yeah, that's awesome.
Advice to all, see they have a dot, dot, dot right after the question.
You took a breath, Steve.
Well, to me, I wasn't really, who's the English major?
Did Excuse he take me. A breath?
We'll find out. Read that card for me, as you would read it as an English major.
Advice to all married men. Never, ever.
Ha! Well, what? Did you breathe?
I paused a little bit.
That was a pause?
A little pause.
Because of?
A dash.
No, those three dots.
Yeah.
I don't know what that means, but I can't.
An ellipsis.
No, the dots mean count them, and then when you get through counting them, talk.
Please did not explain to me in the rules.
The answer was great. It would have saved a couple of marriages for me.
Right.
Hey, Rob, advice to all married men. Never ever suggest to your wife that she do what?
What was that? Are you talking to me?
Rob. Rob, you know good and hell well I'm talking to you. Now, you need some time to come up with an answer. I'm going to give it to you.
Yeah, yeah, thank
but,
you.
But yeah, I'm talking to you. Rob Riggle, everybody! Hello, Sloan.
Hello.
How are you?
I'm doing great. How are you?
What do you do?
I'm a college student.
Really?
Mm-hmm. I'm about to graduate.
Come on now. What's your major?
Kinesiology.
Huh?
Study of body mechanics.
Okay, you know what? It kills me when people clap. You know, she said, what'd you say?
Kinesiology.
Like you know what that is. Oh, yeah. Now, honestly, how many in here knew, like me, didn't know what that was? Just my dumb ass, huh? Hit me, give me one, give me something.
Just give me.
Steve Harvey.
I'm going to get me a drop top and drive down the street.
I can announce you when you're coming out next time.
That's what I'm going to do. I'm going to come out in a drop top sitting on the back like I'm in a parade. Name a reason a woman decides to go commando.
Why don't she go to the esthetician? You know, to take care of what's down there.
Good answer.
What the hell are y'all clapping for? You understood what he said?
As a language barrier.
Okay, I missed. Okay, so repeat exactly what you said.
When you go to the esthetician and, you know...
Go like, to the what?
To the esthetician.
Esthetician?
Esthetician, yeah.
Oh, okay.
And, you know, they take care of what's going on down there.
I don't... No idea what the hell you're talking about. But everybody else did. That's the reason I'm the host of the show, because I don't know a damn thing. And they go to the esthetician. But I like the way he pointed down there, dude. They go
a
to the
dream, you know.
They
get a wax. They get a wax, yeah.
Oh, yeah. To get a Brazilian wax.
Yeah.
Oh, no, that's not, no. No, I've seen that before. No. I asked. to go to the esthetician to see what they do down there. And they put a paint on your tits. Ah! Look at that! All of my kids, all seven of them, have come to me with different ideas that didn't quite fit into what I thought they should do. But then I had to look back at 27. I told everybody in my life what I was going to go do, and nobody agreed with it. No, I'm going to go be a full-time stand-up comedian. First comment, you ain't even funny. Second comment, you'll never be on TV. Third comment, you don't have the look. Well, I might not have the look, but I bought it. And the hell I ain't funny, because I'm one of the original kings. Hello. And it doesn't matter what nobody else thinks. Your future is yours and God's, and don't ask nobody about it.